Morning everyone, welcome to the new episode of the Borderlands. So let's continue the main quest. So between the episodes I did some side quests.
Gotta get back to work one.
And earn some new guns.
Gotta find some new tunes. You'd think there's only two bands in the whole universe.
Carnivora. Never seen anything like that. Hey, Killer. Thanks for rescuing Tanis. Seems like no matter what happens, I can always count on you. I wanted to tell you, but these days being a siren puts a target on your back.
We should deal with the matter at hand. Though the Vault Hunter cut off the Calypso's pledge drive, they have already collected massive amounts of iridium. They are preparing to use it for something. Perhaps to open the Great Vault.
Wait, you saying the Great Vault actually exists?
Yeah, I'm with the Vault Hunter. What?
I am merely addressing the evidence we have at hand. Lilith, if the Great Vault is real, there must be a creature of incredible power within.
The Calypsos are already monsters. I don't want to see what happens if they steal that kind of power.
When I was taken, they held me at a stronghold where they were amassing all of their iridium offerings. Whatever their plan entails, it will happen there.
And that's where we strike. Killer, head down to Roland's Rest and tell Vaughn to rally the raiders. We're ending this.
Blood feud!
And raiders once and for all. Tyrene, send in Brayden.
I anoint thee, Ravager of Roland's Reach Around.
Woo! Iridium! Hell yeah! Go forward and lay waste, my gladiator! Your soon to be god commands it! What the suck? It's a glower! Watch out!
Feel my power!
Let's do this.
Go, bro, go! Kill! Brayden!
Damn it! Born.
Whatevers. Alright, that was scary for you. Roland's Rest is safe. It's about time we got a win. Now let's bro chat.
Hey, I hear we're launching an attack on the Calypso stronghold. It's about time. I'm all in, bro. I'm through being the Calypso's plaything. Blood feud! Hear me, bros and bronettes. This is
our moment. We're gonna ride to the Calypso's gates and show those posers what happens when you mess with the Crimson Raiders! Crimson Raiders! Into the breach! To the cathedral! Ride, my Crimson!
army! Right toward victory!
You're attacking us? Are you serious? Eat turrets, you shitwumps.
Ah, craps. I was wondering where those went.
Later, Crimson Traitors!
Retreat to Roland's Rest! Fall back!
Run!
Nearby. Vaughn will show you the way.
Well, that went real bad. But as long as you survived, we still got hope, bro. So, anyway, and this is a little weird. A ghost in my head told me you'd need help getting into the old doll mine? I'm into it. One sec. Cardio live! So, how's my ass look from back there? Woo! Almost there! Mine's that way. There you go. Happy hunting.
Secret.
When my siren powers first manifested, I knew I would need a covert area where I could experiment with them. Using an iridium-based amplifier in the open would draw unwanted attention, and this abandoned doll mining operation provided a perfect cover.
That's my final offer. Oh, well, all right then. Come back soon if you still kick it. I'm all without it. It's just a schmuck with a paperweight.
These claw marks? Looks like Talon's been having fun.
Hey, Vault Hunter. Vaughn just contacted me, said he saw some COV chasing a bird through the mines. It must have been Talon. Go track her down while I keep Mordecai busy.
He won't get in that way. I hope you don't mind hooking it, as they say. Do you have hooks? Honestly, most people are just a senseless collection of shapes and colors to me. When her powers first manifested, city's worth of electricity was coursing through my entire body. I laid my hand on a washing machine for balance, and it instantly exploded. We were still finding loose socks weeks later. I realized I had no control over these new abilities, and I needed to find some place where the only person I might accidentally kill was myself.
Get good or get dead, scrub.
Thank you. Let fly, soldier girl!
Heavy turret!
To walk you through each and every step. You must find a way to open those transport doors.
She can reach a meridian. Not much, but enough. There's a lot of treasure in the galaxy, but the rarest loot of all is love.
Step to the rock.
Need a new man!
Vault Hunter ingenuity. Which is to say, you should start breaking things with reckless abandon. You do you. Domination is proving oddly satisfying. Oh, right. Lilith usually offers some affirmation. One moment. Kudos.
You are there.
Get away!
Get over here, chickweed!
these derelict remains of my old employer's mine fill me with nostalgia. Ah, the good old days when I was an ambitious researcher, led only by limitless creativity and unbound by archaic concepts like ethics.
You really are dealing organs, but this is close enough. When you need a dose of the red stuff, come find me. If you want the skills to get the kills, you need
another one down! Wait, I lost count. The dynamite. Smashy, smashy.
amplifier if we are to stand a chance against those turrets.
Wait for it! Great! I like drug better!
Trash for one more minute, I was gonna jam cocktail onions in my ears.
A head without a body. I'm in. That's a hard no.
Well, no matter. I am on a quest to reunite with Alkanost, but my head was riven from my frame by those nasty bar kids. It's just inside those doors. There's a lever around here somewhere, but until I am reunited with my frame, you will have to be my arms.
Thank you.
There now.
You're nearly there! But like everything and everyone on Pandora, it seems the elevator to my lab is irrevocably broken. You will need to find another way underground.
Murderized! All out! Hell yeah!
Than that. It's a cavern, and it happens to be large. Called Kate. She will show you the way. Brief and tumultuous affair that ended when our tracks went separate ways, as they say. So it goes. Now, caress the minecart. Just trust me on this one. Oh, shut up, Kate. Thank you. Now stroke my ex once more. Thank you, Kate. We'll catch up soon. Now, Vault Hunter, the entrance is just down that corridor. You are nearly there. There it is! My iridium amplifier! We'll need to bring it back to Roland's rest. Disable those couplings to begin preparing it for transport. For the record, I never let anyone inside my lab. But for you, I will make an exception this time. That human sculpture Vaughn to assist you in its transport. You can meet him in the garage downstairs.
Hey, Vault Hunter. You ready, bro? Let's do this.
We gotta get going soon. Here, Vault Hunter. That's it. Blood feud.
Lion.
They're shooting at us. Hunter.
Clear, he says.
We are not in the clear. Let's fight him up. We got blasted. Oh boy, a COV dropship! Watch out! Turrets! Turrets make me sad. Ever since Troy Calypso face snatched mine. Let's give him hell! We're hit! All their vehicles must die. So says I, Vaughn! Destroy them! Let no vehicle escape our wrath! Almost there! We're hit! Uh-oh, way's blocked. Ball Hunter, shoot that tank! Bro, drive! Warpath! We made it!
Ah, home crap home.
Vault Hunter, bro. I gotta say, I've been on a lot of crazy road trips, but your driving skills, they're tasty, bro. They're tasty! So, if you wanna ride sometime, you just let me know, bro. Bro trip! Whoa, sorry. I got a little carried away there. Anyway, we'll guard the Iridium flippity-flu and rally the troops. When Lilith gives the word, it's go time. Oh, can you ask the lady ghost head friend to stay out of my head from 8 to 11? That's where I keep the special thoughts.
Legend.
Okay, I think that's it guys for today's episode. Thank you for watching and see you in the next one.